Good afternoon, Zion Church. It is Pastor Josh. It is Wednesday afternoon, and I'm coming to you with our weekend update, an opportunity each week to look back and reflect over where God has been at work in our lives, but also an opportunity to look forward to this coming week and what God might have in store for us. As we look back over this past week, there is no doubt God has been at work. On Sunday, we joined together and we had a combined worship service. Those in our 8:30 service and our 10:30 service joined together at 10 a.m. and we sang our hearts out to God. We sang hymns, we joined together in contemporary worship music, and it was a fantastic time, but it was also a challenging time because we talked about what it means to love the Lord our God with all of our heart, all of our soul, all of our mind, and all of our strength. And we acknowledge that is not easy. God has called us to a rich life, a challenging life, a life lived to the full in Him. And so I would encourage you, if you weren't able to be with us, join us for that service. The link is above. It's an archived worship service. You can join in at any time at your convenience. And if you don't have time for the entire service, I would encourage you to check out the podcast. It includes the scripture, but also the sermon. And you can get the gist of what we were talking about. But we would love to have you as a part of that conversation. But we've also had many other things to celebrate. On November 1st, it was All Saints Day. It was an opportunity for us to recognize those who've gone before us in faith. It may be a family member, a Sunday school teacher. It may be a pastor. It may be a youth leader. It may be a neighbor. But someone who has invested in us and has shared with us the good news of Jesus Christ. And each of us have memories of those people. And again, they may be people close to us. They may be people that we have met in our journey of faith. But again, we are so grateful for them. And so we celebrate them today. We give thanks to God for them today. And this coming weekend, as we gather together for worship, we're going to have our All Saints service. We're going to recognize those who have gone to be with the Lord this year, those whose journey of faith has become sight. And so you're going to want to be a part of that. So keep that in mind as it relates to this coming weekend. But also on November 1st, we welcomed our new director of student ministries here at Zion Church. We welcomed Will Harris on staff. And Will has joined us from St. Augustine, Florida, where he has been serving at the Village Church over these last few years. And we are grateful to have Will here with us. He's learning the ropes. He's getting to know our families. He's getting to know our students. And we would encourage you to keep him, our students, and their families in your prayers. Pray that God would move, that He would work, that He would continue to lead them closer to Him, that they might know His will and way, both now and in the days to come. But we are so excited, and we want to welcome Will today. But looking ahead to this coming weekend, as we said, we're going to be celebrating All Saints. We're going to be observing communion together. We're going to have the opportunity to receive the sacrament, to remember Christ's sacrifice for us. And we hope that you'll come out and join us. We have an 8:30 service here in this very sanctuary. We have a 10:30 service downstairs in our Christian Life Center. But wherever you decide to join us, whether it's in person at either of those services or online, we would love to have you be a part of what God is doing here in West York. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for joining us. We look forward to seeing you soon. God bless.